In this tutorial, you will learn how to reset your wireless router password. Open your web browser and type in the search bar your router's IP. The router's IP is usually 192.168.1.1. Then log into your admin account. Go to the main settings and click the Password button. Choose the user you want to change the password for, change it, and click the Apply button. After you have changed your password, log in again and check the new password. You have successfully reset your router password.